On behalf of Expert Village, this is Paul Lewis, and today I'm going to teach you how to draw cartoon animals in Microsoft Paint. And then I think I want to make the eyelids a darker shade of green. I'll click on a darker shade of green down here. Click in that color. Maybe make his pupils blue. So I'll click on blue and drop the blue in there. And then the inside of his mouth should be black, so click on that. And then his belly should be yellow. Click, click, click. Yellow-bellied frog over here. And then a little detail to his to this character. You can click on red and then click on the brush tool. And I want you to select this bigger circle down here. And just click in a little circle right in the middle of his black mouth there, and you'll see he's got a little red tongue in there. I hope your computer screen could pick it up, but he's got a little black tongue. And then let's add some detail to his eyes. Light reflecting in his eyes. Click on the white, and then just drop in these two little clicks, which will give you two little circles in the eyes. And it looks like he's got light reflected in his eyes. And that's a very cute little cartoon froggy over there.